Hi guys. And today is my coach annoying me. Ooh. But we broke up yesterday. Yay! Post fans here. Ooh. So yeah. Katie just knocked on her mum's window. Hi. Oh, that's Hayley. And today there's nothing to do because we broke up yesterday. And so we were planning on going to the park right now. Yes. We were just waiting for Katie to hurry up.
I just accidentally started.
So yeah. She's put lipstick on and getting stuff out of her bag for the park. We're only going to the park, you know.
Why is she bringing a whole pack lunch with
her? No, she's put bright red lipstick on. Dunno. One. Oh. My phone's going very dodgy. Bye, girls.
44.
We actually
broke up yesterday from school,
didn't we? My phone is being really dodgy, but we're going to the park, and so what I'm going to do is okay!
Good.
We have to, what we're doing is we're going to go to the farm and ask Holly's mum if she's allowed to come, so I'll fast forward it to then. So, we're nearly at the farm, but when we get to the farm, what I'm going to have to do is I'll have to, like, hold the camera like that. Or like that. You know, when you're like, Holly, I'm going to have to hold the camera like that because we're at the farm. And so I'm going to have to speak like we're just having a normal conversation and not like, hi guys.
Also, Jasmine's phone might die soon.
So I might not be able to finish the vlog and upload it. Who cares? Yeah. Oh my God. Oh my God, the horses. So we're at the farm.
Where's your coat?
I was walking
then!
What? Where's your coat?
Yeah.
No, I told you to get your coat.
So we're leaving the farm. We're leaving the farm now.
We're leaving
the farm. Whose stable's that? Oh, sweetie. We've just left the farm, and sorry about for a little bit of silence because we were, you know.
It was a bit awkward.
Yeah, we didn't know. I didn't really know what to say.
What's your phone on?
One, so it's lasting in there. Good phone.
My phone is on something like 30.
So I'll get back to you when we get there. We're nearly there. We're nearly there.
You told your mum, I think.
See ya. We had to walk quite a long way. That's a big puddle.
Yeah, it's like apparently to Asia she saw a ghost horse and it attacked her. Well, for one.
No, I think you're lying there. Finally at the park. She's vlogging as well, and we're also with Katie.
Katie isn't vlogging, is she?
Well, no. I said she's vlogging, which is you, and we're also with Katie.
I have an internet and I can't vlog.
I don't really care, I'm not going on the swing, I'm going on something else. So yeah, we're at the park. And they're fighting over the swing. You can both sit on it anyway. So yeah. I'm going over to the seesaw. So yeah. The ski slope's working today. Yay. I'm going on the seesaw. The seesaw is, just get on it. Exactly! The seesaw's actually new, isn't it? And they're building something else there as well. Be careful, because I've got my phone in my hand. What?
You paused the video or whatever you did.
So yeah, this seesaw's actually new. I think, but do you know, because they've got baby swings over there, two baby swings. They mean like the adult ones that we always go on, like the kid ones like us.
People are on about like the wheelchair ramps.
Why have they got like a swing frame though?